Hello everyone, welcome back to Bratz, Rock Angels, the video game. So last episode we got into these sleek dynamite outfits, if you can see that with the, with all of our cool outfits and our cool hair. And we also bought some ooh la la stuff for the Paris fashion show. And then what we gotta do now is the Paris poster party. So the show is back on. Create an irresistible poster to spread the word. Go and design it at the hotel suite. Okay.
Hey, pretty princess.
Hi.
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
We're wearing almost the exact same thing. Anyways, okay, so let's make this poster. So, let's do this one. I think this one's cute. So let's do these cute girls. So this one walking. This one going.
Oui, oui, Paris.
And this one going.
Y'all look so cute. Oh my gosh.
This is why I use Canva now to make my thumbnails, because I can just move things exactly how I want them. So. Then I'm gonna put her more in the center, and then we're gonna put these up on top because I think it's cute. So put this one right here, this one over here, and then this one right here. So it's Chloe, Kumi, and Dana is actually who these are. So, well, on top it's Dana, Kumi, Chloe, and on the bottom it's Kumi, Chloe, Dana. If that makes sense. So, then we're gonna go Bratz right here in the middle. And then it's gonna say,
ooh la la.
That was really dumb, I'm so sorry. And then, I think we'll put, let's do this pink lipstick right here. And then we'll put this Eiffel Tower. So then everybody knows it's in Paris. And we'll put the French flag on this side. Cute! Ooh la la! Alright, and now we're gonna put them up all over. So let's change to.
Hey, pretty princess!
Sasha.
I don't think.
Let's change to Sasha. I was just trying to figure out whose hair did I want to see when they were skating. So the posters are ready. Hurry up and post them around Paris before the big fashion show. Which they all technically have the same hair, but. I think I'd rather see Sasha since she has leggings on. And we've been Yasmin a lot, so. So let's go this way, because I know that there's one in this park over here. Hello?
No wonder you come to Paris. If they dress like this in your own country.
I literally bought these here. So you don't have to be rude. I don't say anything about your outfit. The poster is so cute. Aww. That's the best Bratz poster I've made in my entire life. And trust me when I tell you, I've made a bunch. Oh, hold on. Yay! Okay. 1,000 easy blings. Let's check our Paris prep party. A lot of P sounds. Head to the backstage area of the Theater de Masquerade venue. It's time to get ready for the big show. Okay, I'm gonna look at my masterpiece real quick, because I bet she just looks so cute. Aw, look at her. So cute. Snap. Cute. Let's try and get a little bit closer. So then. Aw, pretty. Yay. I'm so proud of myself. That's adorable. Ha! I'm keeping this one. That's so funny. That's cute too. Alright. So. Let's go to the Theater de Masquerade, and then we'll turn off this music. Okay, get the Bratz girls into the classy ooh-la-la range, then head on stage for the big Paris fashion show. Good luck! I don't need luck, honey, when I got skill. Enter the dressing room, so let's change, you know what, we're gonna... Yeah, let's change the clothes first. I was gonna say let's change the hair, but I don't wanna change the hair. I mean, I wanna change the hair, but I wanna change the outfits first. Okay, so Yasmin is not gonna wear a hat. She's gonna wear this black dress. She'll wear these black shoes. That'll be cute. Okay. And then Sasha is also going to wear a dress. And she's going to wear this dress. And she's going to wear these purple shoes. Yeah, she's going to wear the purple shoes. So we got the green and the brown. That's going to go to Chloe and Jade. And Chloe and Jade are going to wear the top and bottom. So, because there's only three dresses, or else I'd put them all in dresses. So, and there's only three tops and bottoms, or else I'd put them all in tops and bottoms. But it's fine, it's whatever. I guess they can't all match all the time. And then hats, I'm going to go ahead and put Jade in this white one. And then she'll wear this one, and this one, and then brown or green. She'll wear the green. And that makes Chloe is going to wear the brown shoes. So let's get Chloe in the ooh-la-la. Okay, and then she'll wear this brown one. She'll wear this top, this bottom, and the brown shoes. Perfect. Okay, and then let's do the makeup and hair. So let's do the makeup first. Oh, shoot. I just said Chloe. I didn't mean to. I meant to go back to Yasmin. That's fine. Chloe is gonna, let's start again. And then let's go to the Ooh La La compact. Chloe wears kind of this darker red lipstick. Hello? Okay, thank you. And then some beige eyeshadow. So, that'll be cute. And then, where is this darker one? Nah, I don't like the darker one. Actually, let's go to Yasmin's, and then we'll just do this one. Because I think, no, that's too nude for what I'm wanting. So I don't like that. Let's see. Let's do, go back to Rock Angels and do this grayish color that we did for, Jade. And then I think we'll, this is a good blush color. So, is that where I did it? Okay, make sure it's even on both sides. I don't think it's so. There. There. Okay, yeah. Cute. And then we'll change her hair. Change hairstyle. Try ponytail and streaks. I mean, I'll buy it, but that's not what I want her to wear right now. I don't know that I wanted to wear the Phoebe hair either. I may just have her wear Chloe hair. Yeah, I may just have her wear Chloe hair. Because, I like the way this looks in the back, but I don't know that I like the way that looks in the front, so. Okay, and then Jade will change her hairstyle. We'll go ahead and buy this. Ooh. What? Ooh, blue. Okay. We will have her wear the Phoebe hair. And then we'll change her makeup. So let's start again. We'll go to Lala. Oh, actually, I think I liked the brown. Let's go to this one. This brown lipstick. She wears a brown, but that looks like she just stuffed her face in a bowl of poop. So maybe let's. I'm trying to find a good brown, but none of these browns are really suiting her. It's like brown doesn't go with her tones or anything. I mean, we can try just Rock Angels. Yeah, that's the one. Okay. And then let's actually also put her in the grayish eyeshadow. Because I know that one looks good on her. And I feel like the Ooh La La range has more muted tones, so I think that's what we need. need to do. Okay, and then Sasha, we're gonna change her hairstyle. That looks actually kind of cute, but I don't think she looks like this baby hair. Kind of cute. She looks also kind of cute. I think I like Sasha's hair up. Okay, and then we'll change her makeup. Okay, and then let's go to Ulana. This dark red is her lipstick. I feel like it needs to be burgundy. Let's try this one. Rock Angels is just coming in clutch today. Just saving the day. That one. That is perfect. Okay. It's kind of a light color is what the artwork looks like. Ooh, lighter than that. More less saturated. Maybe this strutted color? Yeah. Perfect. I don't think I've given anybody but Chloe blush. That's okay, I don't care enough. Yasmin, let's change your hairstyle. Dana's artwork, her hair is down, but there's, other than the Chloe hair, there's not really anything that would... Because I don't want her to have her hair look bad. I mean, Chloe hair is an option, got Phoebe hair, but I don't know that I like the bangs on her. I like this Roxy hair. I guess we'll do that, because that's the vibe I'm looking for. Because I don't like the all slicked back, I like the in the coming forward. But I don't think she looks good in bangs. So, wish we had this, but without the red in it, because this is so cute too. I love this. But it has the red in it. And yeah, it would look maybe okay with what she has. What's more Paris chic? Boho and highlights? Or Roxy hair? Roxy hair. Let's do it. That's what I'm deciding. Okay. And then she also has kind of more of a burgundy lip. So let's change her makeup. And she has like a muted mauve on the eyelids. So let's do that. Okay. This one. Oh, I love that. Okay. And then muted mauve. Muted mauve sticking up. We have that one shredded. But do I want to use that too? I guess I can. There's nothing saying that I can't, so I'm going to. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. And then I think that's everybody. So let's press done. And then, okay. Yep, okay. Ooh, this is it. All right. Enter fashion event. Okay, this is it. Choose how tough you want the poses to be in the show. I did not come to play hard. This is it. The girls are ready to strut their stuff on the catwalk. Bust out some cool poses whenever a girl stops and try to complete the pose list to get the crowd going. Good luck. I don't need luck. I've got skill. Okay. Square, square, circle. Square, square, X. Oh, don't boo me. I got this. Square, square, X. Oh! I haven't saved for a while. That's okay. It won't be perfect, but I'm just gonna have to deal with that. Sometimes I just have to be okay with the fact that I won't do everything correctly or perfectly or right, so that's just what I gotta do. That was so dramatic, and for what? She looks really good though. I'm impressed. I have great fashion. Ooh, and that skirt? Honey, that's brave. Also, that one would hurt my back so bad. I'm just like... The kickback bounce. Yeah, Chloe is the only one that has blush on, but that's okay. Again, brave in a skirt. I would not want to do that. I wonder if that's why they called it the Flash and Dash. And that's funny and really inappropriate for children. But I'm amused, so... But I'm also 21, so I think it's okay. Because some of the jokes aren't gonna go over my head. So. But this game is made for 6-year-olds, so... Take whatever you want with that information. That's what I'm gonna leave it as. I wonder, because I keep seeing the same poses, I wonder if they just don't have any poses. Like, I know that there's only so many button combinations that you can have. I'm not really gonna do the math with that, because I'm not good at math, for one, and for another, I also don't care enough. But I wonder why they are doing the same poses, you know? XX square the bump and jump. Such a weird name. Circle square. The breakdown. Triangle, triangle, circle. Oh no! Hold on. Okay, I got this. Triangle, triangle, circle. The kiss off queen. And I got it before the timer went out. I'm sorry I failed you, Sasha. But your friends will redeem you with an XX circle. In a square, square, triangle. In a triangle. Oh my god! And a triangle, triangle, X. Okay. Maybe I just need to stop talking while I'm doing this. Kind of rattling my brain. It's actually really not. It's not the end of the world if I don't get them perfect. I just want to show you that I am a good gamer. As I'm sitting here playing a game for 6-year-olds, so. It's like a... I don't know. I don't know what word I would be looking for. Because I was going to say double-edged sword, but it's really not. Like, I chose this for myself. So, but I'm having fun, so. Hope everyone else is having fun. And I know I'm just sitting here talking about absolutely nothing. So I'm really glad that I'm home by myself where nobody can hear me ramble about nothing for no reason. And I think that's the last one. The stop and drop. Okay. So now what we gotta do is... I don't like that one. Say something different, girls. I don't like that one either. Say something different. Okay, that one's fine. I'm sorry, Sasha. I failed you hard. Okay. Stylin's second issue with Paris Fashion. See, that's Chloe, Kumi, Dana. So, those are the, what I based their styles off of. Some of them. So we have the Bratz Campfire article, like, advertisement. We have the Scorchin' City Tour. We have Bling Fling. We got the Movin' Groove. We got Pet Detective. We got the Dynamite ad. And see, that's, Nevra's on the right. Chloe's in the middle. And maybe that's Roxy on the left. I don't remember. Paris Posin. There we go with the Ooh La La. And then Poster Party. Who's that face in the background? That's kind of creepy, because they got the... Oh, that's one of Kumi's artworks. Okay, never mind. Poster Party. And then Clothes Call. Oh, that's funny. Like, Close Call, but Clothes Call. Okay, that's amusing. Crash Course Crammin'. A lot of sounds. And then we got sale shopping, strike a pose, and photo safari. Okay, that's the magazine, and I think there's another cutscene. So once it loads, we'll look at that. It's kind of loading for a while.
Okay. I had the worst dream last night. Do tell. And couldn't think of anything to write, and we missed our deadline, and the magazine got canned, and we became such a laughingstock that they had to relocate us to another country, and...
Chill, Angel. It's already sorted. Sasha and I worked out some ideas for the next issue. They're already on our computers.
Oh, well. It was just a dream.
She's such a drama queen.
She really is. It's so funny. Okay. Message received from Picture This. Picture This has just posted a final list of photos on the reception computer. Take a look and try to snap them all for the third issue of Bratz. Good luck! You'll need it. Okay, and let's turn this off before... I don't know. Oops, didn't mean to open my phone. Okay. So let's go...
Hey, cool cat!
And all the hats always just, like, make them phase in the weirdest ways. So let's save. And with that, we will do the third issue of the magazine in the next episode. Bye, guys!